So shout out to Nick y'all for having me.